focus on all things good. That's what my Link Up with Lynette segment is all about. I want to know what's going right in your world so we can celebrate it. Thanks to Michael for linking up with me on Twitter to share his good news. He is back behind the wheel as a truck driving instructor. And look at that smile. That's right, he's got a lot to smile about. He had stage 4 cancer. He lost his driver's license, which was his livelihood. But he got healthy. He got his license back. And now he is back to work. Congratulations, Michael. And Kim Greer linked up with me on Twitter to share this throwback picture of a happy and sweet couple. It's her wedding picture. We're not talking yesterday. They are celebrating their 27th wedding anniversary. We want to wish them a beautiful celebration. Speaking of anniversaries, Gio and his wife, Electra Rodriguez, are celebrating their anniversary, too. Cool couple. Look at those cool glasses sporting their shades. And thanks to Hermie and Joe for linking up with me on my Facebook page to share their good news. Their granddaughter, 6th grader Stephanie Echevarria, made the homecoming court at Sierra Vista Middle School in Covina. She is also a cheerleader for the Walnut Valley Cowboys. She loves to act, sing, dance, oh yeah, and make the honor roll at school. Way to go, Stephanie. And I want you to meet Millie Ludo. She just turned 102. That's right, she has 6 children, 12 grandchildren, 20 great-grandchildren, and 7 great-great-grandchildren. What a beautiful full life and family. Happy birthday, Millie. Thanks to Denise for linking up with me on Facebook. Becky Landry linked up with me to share her good news. Her son Anthony was sworn in and is shipping out for the United States Navy, a third-generation sailor. Thanks for your service to our country. And doesn't this hot October weather make you feel like a watermelon eating contest? Dominic and Nolan Rosso think so. In fact, 6-year-old Nolan won the watermelon eating contest at the Country Western Fair in Carson. Thanks with Grandma Kathy for linking up with me. And finally, thanks to Amber Sanchez for her submission. She says weekends are consumed with watching us on KTLA and football. Her son Quincy plays varsity football for the Azusa Aztecs. Look at this. Her grandson Aiden plays for the Upland Hurricanes. She's a football mom and a KTLA super fan, and we like that. Now it's time for you to link up with me. It is super easy. You can reach out to me on my social media. You can find me at Lynette Romero on Facebook, on Twitter, on Instagram. Here's the other thing. You can also email me directly at lynette.romero@ktla.com. I need you to give me just a little bit of information. I need names, pictures, and the hashtag link up with Lynette. Tell me what's going right in your world so we can celebrate you. We'll be right back.
Come on, man. Yes, yes, yes.